Okay, so Tiff and Max here, back with our video. Today we're gonna be doing the What's in the Box challenge. So for example, we're gonna be taking this, probably not this because like kind of really obvious. We might be using some animals, some food, some sauce, you never know. And we have to try to guess. We're gonna do five each and see who will get win more.
You don't have to tie it, Yusuf.
I know.
I'll tell you when to go.
Okay, now go now.
Here you go.
Yeah.
A water bottle?
Let's go.
No, that's already been drinking.
Oh.
I'll just take that.
My bad. Alright guys, first one pretty easy. Like I don't know why I would do something that easy, but I'm gonna start off pretty hard. So make sure you get that thing on.
Oh yeah, you betcha.
I'm just looking around for stuff. So Max is flying right now. Okay.
My Kleber.
There you go, your Kleber. There's a Kleber, okay. I need to put the camera back.
I'm actually kind of scared about honest, honestly.
It's not scary.
Okay, is it because if it's mayonnaise on the screen?
It's not mayonnaise.
Can I go?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! What?
Guys, this is really easy.
Oh, this is the ball from the kitchen, isn't
it? Yeah, you got it right,
Yeah,
hey guys, so 1-1 right now, so Max got it.
I just running in the 90s.
Bro, this towel's so gross. There's some stains on it.
With a P, Kleber, not Kleber. Okay, get something that like is not in something. Like bear. Like if it was gonna be like an orange, take it, peel it off, or something like that. For an example, I'm saying.
In the 90s.
Boy, if you don't get.
What?
It's a song. Go look it up.
When is this gonna work? I can't even tie this thing in.
We don't have to because I'm finished. Go ahead.
Yeah, but how? Oh yeah, why don't? Oh.
You just have to cover your face for like.
What the? What? Oh, it's hard.
Yeah, don't smash that. I wouldn't like you to.
It's metal. Yeah.
No, it's not metal. You said.
Oh, it's wooden.
Mm-mm.
No, that's wood.
No, it's plastic.
What the?
It's just plastic, but it has like a. It's just all plastic.
Look at this baby.
What is it, Yusuf?
I don't freaking know.
Because you don't want a point.
They're like a spoon or something. Dude, how is he supposed to know this? You have to give me something that I know what it is. How would I ever guess this? You know, like a cardinal spoon thing.
That's the point of the damn game.
Dude, I know, but you can't just grab like. So, but that's not even existing in my mind. This one?
Cause you came in my mind.
In it, Matt. Okay, so this is the Max fridge, as you guys can see. Nothing in here. No smelling or tasting allowed, so you just have to guess from feel. That is in life.
Is it alive?
Maybe. What the? How can I grab something alive from the cabinet?
You're right. I don't want to do this though.
Come on, you have a 15 seconds or you...
Oh my god, I can't reach it. What is it?
It's down, like right there. Wait.
The beak. Ew, it got in my
nose. No, you can't look at it.
Fine.
No, you can't pick it up.
Yes, I can.
You're fine, you can't. Okay.
That's like a sauce packet.
Okay, you have to guess the sauce. So. From like the tech or something.
Can I taste it?
No.
Is that Chipotle sauce?
How do you get that? What the heck?
What? it's a little bit of a something, you know.
It's small, okay. Let me just say it's small. So you have to go like a little. It's kind of like, yeah. That's it. That's it.
Pistachio.
Yeah.
Nice.
It was a little lit.
Leave it simple in it. Pistachios are healthy for you guys to eat them.
Yeah. Yeah, these are actually healthy to you. You know?
Take some of the skin off. Actually,
pretty good. So, you want to take all the skin off until you have
okay,
a nice...
Okay, we're doing a tutorial.
Yeah, welcome to pistachio tutorial today.
So guys, we're going to be showing you guys how to open a pistachio.
Yeah.
Guys, show you what it is right here.
Guys, I swear to God, if this is something bad, I always seem...
Remember, no smelling or eating.
Yeah, I know what this is. Nope, I do. Yes.
What, are you retarded?
I'll give you a hint. It's gonna be a trick question. This one's really hard.
No. This is cream cheese. I gotta guess what kind of it is. Okay, I know this one.
You can tell from like there's texture and stuff on it, so it might help.
This is okay. I'm gonna give these two guesses. This is either pumpkin or this is honey pecan.
You have to guess one.
Honey pecan. Honey pecan!
No.
Guys, I wanna give a little shout out to, I don't even know. I'm just gonna give a shout out. But guys, if you're on YouTube, you should see that channel. Make sure you guys go check out Max Games, Max and Jason Games. Leave a link to their channel down below.
What do you do again? You go like this? You tilt it?
Yeah, you just like tilt it. Wait, can you eat that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh my god. Hey, you're on a video, guys. Oh. Let's get right into the video, guys.
I know. Okay, I'm just gonna say this is blessed, okay?
It's like, tastes good?
Yes.
You guys think like pistachios? Cashews or like...
No, it's not. No, I don't know. Maybe.
That's something. Okay, come on. You almost got
it. I'm still doing it, you said.
No, you're not. You have 10 seconds.
Five, 10. Yeah. Wait, I need to put the... Okay, I'm putting the stuff away.
Eight. Just put it in like the sink for now. Everything in the sink, so.
No.
Okay, well, let's say it's in the pantry.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, I know it's in the pantry probably.
No, it's not.
Pumpkin pie. There's what going on, yeah.
I realize my camera's bigger than yours.
What do you mean better?
My camera's bigger.
Yours?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Look how much better quality is compared to mine.
Oh, Jesus. My fingers can't make contact.
I'm not gonna enjoy this too much. No tasting, no taking out. Don't cheat, you clever.
I can't reach it.
Put it down then. And no looking at your fingers either. Or anything like that. You have a lot of sauces. You have a lot of stuff. Can't throw anything from here, you. You're retarded. Can't throw anything.
Okay,
you have 10 seconds.
Which?
Nope. Guacamole. I could come back now. I didn't forget to mention that you have to drink a bottle of ghost pepper sauce while jumping in the pool naked. You guys, he got the.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, just...
Okay. I need you to, like...
It smells like your cat.
Okay, go. Go, Yusuf, go.
And your cat. Is this your face right here?
Honestly, kind of scale. You know, because this is the last one. It's making a blanket moment.
Yeah, so, I realize I'm looking at my iPad almost the whole time. Sorry, it's a mad experience. Like,
Hi, guys. Why does it always have to be like a salt?
Yeah. It's kind of like a jello-ish salt. No, whoa.
Dang it, I can't like...
Hey, do you want me to push over to the right hand?
Yeah. No, I don't want to like, I want to like touch it with both of my hands, but not like, look.
No, sorry. I'll try to put it straight in the middle. Let me see if you can reach it, like right there.
Lotion.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
Okay, it's not lotion. I told you it's your favorite food. That my night. Oh yeah.
What is it?
Oh, he just played himself. It's my night. Oh yeah. Oh crap. Don't feed me. Oh my. We'll be right back.